I'm feeling great about it, and it was a great honor to be selected at Venice Days, and then on top of that, we won an award there, which was for the best debut director, Fedora Award. So it was just like you can say like an icing on the cake. And it was after that, the film has traveled to a lot of festivals. For a year it's been traveling, it's traveled to more than 25 film festivals, and it's got a lot of awards, got a lot of acclaim. Now it's releasing in India, so it's a, you know, it's a great feeling for all of us to be bringing our film back, to release it back home.
So Island City, what inspired you to make this movie, and what was the main idea behind it?
So there were these three stories that I was working on, and they were kind of related to my experiences within the city and the experiences of certain people that I had encountered. And I had this idea about making, you know, a film about the absurdity of modern life, not just within, not just in Bombay, but also in any modern city. And so there are certain absurdities within the corporate life, within the family life, that were interesting to me, and I wanted to kind of work on that and make a kind of a black comedy centered around this. And so that's how I started.
So you think that?
Well, it's a fabulous association. I'm very happy to be part of such a wonderful thought. I think a very creative director had a visionary place of making a movie of three interwoven lives in the island city of Mumbai. And very happy to be one of the stories. And as I said, each story has their own take on a very dark yet funny side of Mumbai, with an outcome that does say a lot, but says it in a very humorous way. And Purushottam Ram is the ideal son, he's the ideal husband, he's the ideal Indian man in the eyes of many middle class folk who watch serials on a daily basis, and how what happens to him during the course of this new big massive series on television affects the lives of this one particular family who is going through a lot of turmoil. And when they watch this show, it brings a lot of happiness in their lives, and they equate whatever he is, his family life is, to what their life could have been, should have been, and maybe they gauge their happiness meter with what's happening on the show. And
who's the actress?
It's got Priya Banerjee.
Okay.
And it has Karan Vora. So the three of us are doing this. We're looking forward to it. It's coming out. It's come out looking very nice. But fingers crossed. The music has been done by T-Series. So a lot of dancing, a lot of being up in the mountains, and having a good time with it. So yeah, lots to look forward to. Very fortunate that, you know, it's been a good year I've done. I've got to be part of this wonderful film. I've done a commercial film like Houseful, I promoted the IPL,
yeah.
And have another film releasing, so couldn't be happier.
Thank you to all the media who have come for the conference today. And Island City is a very, very special film for me. This is my first feature film. And it was a great honor for me that the script was chosen by NFDC, and that NFDC has produced this film. NFDC has a great history of producing some of the best cinema in the country. And it was great to have them as support for the film. The film has traveled to a lot of festivals. It premiered at the prestigious Venice Film Festival. It got an award there. It's been traveling a lot. But more than that, I'm happy that the film is releasing back home in India, because there is no greater joy for a director than to have the film screen in their own country and have their own audiences react to the film, because that's where the film has has come from. That is what the film is about. So, and also through the film, I had the opportunity of meeting a great crew and a great cast, and it was just amazing for me to work with so many talented actors in my very first film. And I'd like to thank all of them for supporting me, because it was only because of their support and their contribution that this film has been possible, or it's there and it's presented in the way that it has. So first of all, I would like to introduce Mr. Vinay Pathak, who was the first person to come on.
Yeah, the youngest first.
So Vinay Pathak was the first person I approached with the script, and at that point of time there was no producer, nobody. I didn't know whether he would, you know, being such a star, whether he would even look at my script and you know, read it and all. But I was very surprised that within a few days he called me. He had liked the script and he said, "I'm there and I'm going to."
क्योंकि मेरे पास और कोई काम नहीं था.
So, अच्छा मैंने सोचा कि शायद script अच्छी है. But so now I know the truth.
अच्छा.
But ठीक है. So that was really amazing, and it was a big morale booster for me that somebody like Vinay Pathak had liked the script. He was ready to do this role, and also I wanted, the only person I wrote to was Vinay Pathak, because as soon as she is a very well known Marathi film actress,
and we look very good together also.
And I'd also like to call upon Tanishtha Chatterjee, who is the Tanishtha Chatterjee is of course like extremely acclaimed actress, very well known for a lot of films, awarded nationally as well as internationally. Amruta is also a national award winner, and I would like to call Chandan Roy Sanyal. Woo!
Chandan Roy is film ke mukhya villain hai, aisa mujhe bataya gaya,
क्योंकि इस माइक में आवाज नहीं आ रही. थैंक यू फॉर टेलिंग अस. तो ये हो गए.
आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल समीर कोचर
जी, ओनली स्टार इन द फिल्म बाय द वे, ओनली सुपरस्टार समीर जी.
प्लेज अ वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग रोल इन द फिल्म व्हिच यू ऑल विल गेट टू वॉच लेटर. ही प्लेज अ डैशिंग superstar hero of a daily soap, which is a very very popular daily soap. So you'll see him in a very different avatar.
So you typecast him.
Island City is the marquee film for NFDC, and this is the second film we are releasing this year. I congratulate Ruchika and the entire star cast for making such a beautiful film, and it has been a tremendous journey being part of this film, right from the script stage to the production to film festivals, and now we are releasing it theatrically in India, and we have great plans to take it forward to all the syndication platforms in digital as well as TV and other ancillary units. So congratulations everybody, and I hope we have a great show.
ये ठीक हो रहा है.
Perfect.
मैं कह रहा हूँ कि जिस संजीदगी की आप बात कर रहे हैं, और अगर इवेंट में मैं कुछ उच्छृंखल हो जाता हूँ या उदंड हो जाता हूँ या कुछ ऐसी बातें कहता हूँ ताकि आप लोगों के चेहरे पे थोड़ी मुस्कुराहट हो, वो इसलिए क्योंकि मेरे तजुर्बे में, मेरे अनुभव में ऐसा है कि छोटी फिल्मों को बेचने के लिए, छोटी फिल्मों को बहुत सारे दर्शकों तक पहुँचाने के लिए सिर्फ उसकी तदबीर बहुत नहीं है, काफ़ी नहीं है. मुझे ऐसा लगता है ये बहुत अच्छी फिल्म है, ये जग जाहिर है. इस फिल्म के रिलीज होते ही थिएटर फेस्टिवल सर्किट में इसे कितना सराहा गया, कितना पुरस्कार मिला, ये सब जानते हैं. रुचिका जी की पहली फिल्म है और ये स्क्रिप्ट लेवल से सराही जा रही है. इसके बावजूद फिल्म रिलीज़ होने वाली है 2 तारीख को, लेकिन बहुत कम लोग जानते हैं कि फिल्म रिलीज़ होने वाली है 2 तारीख. तो आपने जिस उच्छृंखल स्वभाव का जिक्र किया, उसकी वजह यही है कि मैं चाहता हूं कि आप लोग इस फिल्म को देखें. ऑफ कोर्स प्रेस स्क्रीनिंग होगी, और कहीं आपका भी दायित्व तो बनता है कि अगर फिल्म अच्छी है, अगर साहित्य अच्छा है, तो उसे ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोगों तक पहुंचाया जाए.
कुछ दस विदानिया की भी कुछ यादें दिला रहा है।
ये सवाल मुझसे पूछा आपने? नहीं 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 नहीं, अरे क्या आप दर्शिदानिया की याद नहीं दिलाएगा? आप देखिए, मैं वादा करता हूँ कि आपको कुछ और चीज़ों की याद दिलाएगा, आपको अपनी जिंदगी की याद दिलाएगा, आपको याद दिलाएगा आप कहाँ रहते हैं, किस परिवेश में रहते हैं, कितना फंसे हुए हैं आप ऐसी चीज़ों से जिसमें प्राण भी नहीं, समझ रहे हैं आप मशीनों में, अपने माइक में, अपने मोबाइल में, अपने टेलीविज़न में, अपने कंप्यूटर में, आप इतने लिप्त हैं कि आपके आसपास जो जिंदगी है वो कैसी है उसका आभास, उसका ज्ञान नहीं।
No, actually, let's people just watch the film. I mean, I think Vinay has spoken for all of us about what the film is about, and also Ruchika said that. So, I mean, people should just watch the film. I mean, as actors, we always play different characters, and the audience is going to relate to the story. We are all different characters in the story that, like Ruchika has written, which is Island City. And as Vinay said, that all the characters are sort of trapped in this whole machine-like life that hum log ek urban badi city mein jo jeete hain, jahan hamari relationship virtual world se zyada hai real world se, you know, ke mutabik, like compared to the real world. So I think people will relate to that, and all the three stories have a humor, jaise aap keh rahe ki black humor hai, but it's very very funny and people would relate to that.
जी हम फिर से आपके लिए इसको फिर से मेड इजी करते हैं, आप अपने किरदार के बारे में बताएं।
जैसे विनय जी ने अभी कहा कि हम एक तरह की ही फिल्में क्यों देखना चाहते हैं, सो आमतौर पर आपने ऐसी फिल्में देखी होगी जिसमें हीरो और हीरोइन है और वो एक दूसरे के प्यार में है। मेरे किरदार के बारे में मैं इतना ही बताना चाहूंगी, एक सवाल ही आपके सामने रखूंगी, क्या आपने कभी ऐसी लव स्टोरी देखी है जिसमें लवर और जिसको प्यार है उससे वो कभी मिले ना और उनको फिर भी प्यार हो? अगर देखी नहीं है तो आप देखिए, या कैसे होता है आपको फिल्म में पता चलेगा,
हमें समझ पाए। हर किसी के अंदर ये ख्वाहिश होती है कि कोई तो ऐसा होगा दुनिया में जो हमें समझ पाए, वो एक स्पेशल पर्सन, लेकिन हम उनसे कभी मिलते नहीं है शायद। तो ये हम तीनों की कहानी ये है कि वो बिना मिले, बिना उसको जाने, हमें उनसे कैसे प्यार हो जाता है।
हाँ, और तनिष्ठा के किरदार में तो वो मिलती है नहीं मिलती है, मेरे किरदार में तो बहुत ही सरियल है, मतलब दिख रहा है फिर भी मिल नहीं रहा है, तो आप देखिए क्या होगा। पर मुझे एक ही बात कहनी है कि विनय जी के साथ मैं इस फिल्म में काम नहीं कर पाई, लेकिन हमारी अगली चिड़िया फिल्म में मैं उनके साथ काम कर रही हूँ, आई एम वेरी हैप्पी अबाउट इट।
भैया उसमें भी आइएगा प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस।
But just once again, thank you everybody for coming out here. I think Vinay has summed it up so nicely. Ek labor of love hai ye film. I think it's totally entirely Ruchika, Ruchika Oberoi's film, who's thought of it entirely apni experiences se, aur ek island city Mumbai ki kahani hai jahan par alag alag log rehte hain. She's picked out three stories and really played them out very very beautifully. As far as what they were talking about in terms of roles, I have never done something like this before in my life. रुचिका ने कहा कि ये है, ये करना है, मैंने कहा ये तो यार बहुत मुश्किल है क्योंकि मैं तो इसे दूर भागता हूँ। इट्स प्लेइंग समबडी ऑन रियल लाइफ हु आई हैव नेवर प्लेड बिफोर, सो इट्स अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग फिल्म द वन वी हैव डन। मीन अमृता के वो बता रही है काफी सरियल है, क्योंकि होता है कि रियल लाइफ वर्सेज रियल लाइफ होता है, यहाँ इट्स रियल लाइफ विद रियल लाइफ, सो इट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग कॉन्सेप्ट एंड इट वॉज अ लाफ राइड। आई रिमेंबर रुचिका जब हम शूट कर रहे थे, हमारे दिमाग में वो टीवी के क्लोजअप्स चल रहे थे, वो घंटियां बज रही थी, वो आरती की थालियां चल रही थी वहां पर, एंड द इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग वाज दैट वी नेवर शॉट विद ईच अदर अमृता एंड आई वाज इमेजिनिंग व्हाट शी वुड बी थिंकिंग व्हेन आई एम प्लेइंग द रोल, एंड आई गेस आपने भी जब परफॉर्म किया तो आपको पता नहीं था कि मैं किस तरीके से परफॉर्म कर रहा हूँ। सो इट्स अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी एंड आई थिंक ऑल द अदर स्टोरीज आर ब्रिलियंट एंड आई एम वेरी फॉर्चुनेट टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दिस फिल्म एंड आई रियली अर्ज यू लाइक व्हेन आई वाज सेइंग कि प्लीज प्लीज स्प्रेड द वर्ड आउट फार एंड वाइड, इट्स अ लेबर ऑफ लव and it's all because of our wonderful director Ruchika Oberoi.